Kanji-ki, if you should let me mix in. Kanji-ki, if you should let me mix in. Learn the basics, then the regulars. You and I, we're like student and teacher. You're a great student, I see a vision of you learning. When you learn, I'm alive. We are like student and teacher. Before you learn the irregulars, you must learn how to conjugate non-irregular verbs. All it is adding endings to the infinitive. I see light growing inside your eyes. You're at E to add as an accent there. A-L add an I-N accent there. The soldiers at E-mos. The soldiers at E-mos. Accent on E-os. The soldiers at I. To describe something in the future. To describe something in the future. Describe something in the future, that's not all. They're regular ones that don't follow the rule. To describe something in the future. To describe something in the future. To describe something in the future. That's not all. They're regular ones that don't follow the rule. Irregulars use a different stem than regular. Instead of adding the ending to the infinite, you add it to a unique stem for each verb. It's the same, just with a different stem. We're like student and teacher. Here are some of the verbs with different stems. I see light growing inside your eyes. Have stem is have. Have to have. Holder to holder. Have the ending like normal. Have the ending like normal. Just with a different stem. It's so beautiful, like poetry in motion.